Welcome, my brothers and my sisters. My name is Nick Nui, and this is LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean. So, I'm using a different disc now, because I think that section might just be broken on the other one. Actually, you know what we might try? You know what we might try? Is if we each grab a bomb. Alright, now we got two bombs. So I think what I want to do is I want to go up to the upper deck and shut off the spawners, because maybe that's causing a bit of lag. Oh, there's more bombs up here. Never mind. That's funny. Because maybe the spawners are causing too much lag. I really hope my microphone's plugged in, but okay, it's plugged in. Alright. Because it is possible that all the crew being here is causing massive lag. Like, massive lag. Come on, don't fall down there, Mr. Whatever your name is. Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get the barrel. I'm gonna bring Mr. Barrel in that room, because I'm sure we need Mr. Barrel in this room. Yeah, we need Mr. Barrel in this room. Nope! Bad! Bad man! Bad man! Batman! Batman. Batman is Batman. Actually, Batman's good man, isn't he? Yeah, Batman's good man. Dang. Oh. Hello. I do love that this guy is just straight up bootleg Captain Jack. Garhang or whatever his name is. I really hope this isn't a mini kit. It's not a mini kit, though, is it? No, it's not a mini kit. Okay. Alright. I see what's going on here. Why do I have to get stabbed in my leg? We can escape! No, not cook! Yeah, that guy who's tied up, with like the red thing over his mouth, he's important. He's important to the storyline. Final for him. I was so worried it was gonna freeze then, just because of how long that took to load. It's funny how we got all these friends with us, and then they just... Oh, these cannons are cool though, aren't they? Oh, they're real cool. Oh, we can't go there. Oh, what's his name? It's in the net. Ouch! Youch! Youchers! That's a big old... Oof. Oh no. Is it gonna take this long to load? Oh wow, I jumped back in the lower deck, didn't I? Oh wow. Oh wow, and it doesn't take that long to load this, but it takes so long to load the other thing. Get out of here! Leave! What does that do? I have no idea what that does. Oh, I need two of them? No. No, that's not what I need. Oh, here we are. Hi. Now if I unbuckle and then buckle again. Yeah, there we are. And a Bard can get up here. No, not Bard, Scrum. I keep thinking his name is Bard. He just feels like a Bard to me. His name is Bard in my eyes. And I don't know why, but his name is Bard to me. So deal with it. Oh, yeah, that thing moves. Okay, fine. Okay, fine. All right, that is completely all acceptable to some extent, except zero. All right. Come on. Stay up here. All right. Hi! Oh, did I die and have to go all the way back? No, okay. I died and I have to stay here. I do not like muskets. They are the worst weapon in the game. This section is cool, even if I have not enjoyed this level because of all of its many glitches so far. No, get! Yeet! Get yeet! What did I build? Oh, one of those things. Jack! Did you really have to jump into the ocean as soon as I switched to you? Did you really have to? Because for some reason I don't think you had to. Nope, I don't think you did. I don't think that was a thing you had to do. Don't for a second believe that you were supposed to do that! Oh, I was supposed to grab that skeleton arm. Okay, fine. I'll get over here. I'll be yeeted again. I'll be yeeted once more. I shall accept my yeet fate. I shall accept the fate of the yeet. Alright, now I'm supposed to get this from Mr. Skellington.
Yeah, what, this? Oh, okay.
Alright. And we free- Well, he- it, Okay, I'm sorry. That's not what he had over his mouth. That's not cutscene accurate. I'm sorry. What do I do? Free him? Okay, I free him. Okay, he's just singing now. I suppose he's just singing now. Why is a singing voice in game so much better than it is in cutscene? Wait, he sounds beautiful when he's oh, it attracts mermaids. Oh, that's why he doesn't like that. You see, mermaids are kind of dangerous. Because they can just straight wreck you in a one-on-one combat duel. They're not the funnest people to be around. Alright, well, we'll continue the story in the next episode. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. May God bless you and keep you safe.